I have always wanted to do the DTM&H. I've had lots of mentors and professors and colleagues who've done the DTM&H through the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. My favourite part of the program is exactly what I hoped it would be, which is all of the other people. And I think there's nothing that quite matches an in-person teaching environment, particularly for courses which are intensive.
So I've particularly enjoyed the laboratory sessions. It's not something that I had a lot of experience with from back home. I've enjoyed it. And then I've also enjoyed the lectures. The school had this world-class group of teachers that are experts in their field. And they know the latest research. That was something that I thought would be very beneficial to learn from.
When I think about how this program will affect my future, it'll definitely help me manage sort of clinical patients moving forward. And when I think about my career outside of the hospital and clinical space in terms of global health and public health, I think it's taught me a lot about public health and disease management, both on sort of local, national and intergovernmental scales. The alumni of the school talk about their experience here years and decades on, so I'm really excited to be a part of that network and community. My advice would be to just jump in with both feet, meet lots of people, attend events, ask the questions that you have never known who to ask to or been maybe a little bit afraid to ask. Don't forget you are here to learn and study along the way, but there's a lot of learning that happens outside the classroom as well.
If you want to improve yourself as a clinician, you want to get more practical hands-on skills, you want to venture out more into public health, I think the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine is the right place for you.